Okay, so we have a fun little game that we're gonna play. It's called Name That Tweet.
Okay.
So I am going to name a Golden Globe nominee's tweet, and you're gonna guess which Golden Globe nominee tweeted it.
Okay.
You ready?
I am.
I think you're gonna be good at this.
I hope I'm gonna be good at this.
Someone please come take the remote out of my hands and change the channel. Can't stop watching Catfish. Who are these people? A, Emily Blunt. B, Patricia Arquette. C, Don Cheadle.
I'm gonna go with C.
Yes!
Cheadle, yes!
Woo! You nailed
yes.
it! Okay.
First one down.
You're doing well. You're doing well. The momentum's building.
Yeah.
We're gonna do it. Okay,
no,
do
I just gotta keep
stretches?
Doing good. No, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good.
Okay. One thing that I just love about getting older is coloring my hair every 10 minutes. A, Robin Wright. B, Julia Louis-Dreyfus. C, Edie Falco.
B?
Yes!
Julia, yes!
She's got those gray roots.
No.
Do you know that a dog looking you in the eye releases love chemicals in your brain? Hashtag love my lab, hashtag heard it on 60 Minutes. A, Mark Ruffalo. B, Reese Witherspoon. C, Claire Danes.
C, Claire Danes?
Reese!
No, I
knew it! It's like
She's
the one you
my favorite, too.
My new motto is do no harm, take no sh-. A, Kathy Bates. B, Jennifer Aniston. C, Kevin Spacey.
C, Kevin Spacey.
Hey, Kathy Bates!
I didn't even think that Kathy Bates had a Twitter.
I'm never more nervous than when I'm trying out a random sushi spot. Could it be killer or could it be a killer? A, Colin Hanks. B, Julia Louis-Dreyfus. C, Reese Witherspoon.
Okay, I'm gonna go with A.
Yes! Thank you, we're gonna see you later!
Thank
we can't
you.
Wait to see you on stage!
I'm so excited!